See that? Hello guys, how are you doing? So today we are checking out AMX-13. So what are the main selling features of this tank? It has an autoloader. The mobility of this tank is great. These two features make this tank a worthwhile playing. A question for you guys. What is your favorite vehicle in War Thunder? Let me know in the comments below. I might feature them in the future. So yeah, that's the intro. Let's jump into the gameplay. Let's help that light tank. Oh no, we missed. We have a reload on him. And he is dead. He is toast. Is he above us? Yeah, I was confused. At last. That was a good shot. Not a good map for this time. That was a good shot. There we go. Leopard is dead. Yes. There is this guy. How many shots do we have? 4 rounds in the ready rack. What is the range?
Attention to the map.
Thousand, I believe. Yeah, his engine is out. There we go.
Attack the A point. Attack the C point.
That was a random calculation. Yep. We are dead. No, we are not. Nice. Somebody is moving across the map. He is spotted though. If he takes a shot, I'm gonna push him. Let's put artillery on him. Oh my god, so many guys are pushing. Nice. He is gone. There is somebody. There we go. So there you have it, the short gameplay of AMX 13. Let me know what you think of it.